Hey, this is Rob, and I've actually got Abby out here with me for this one. Right now, I am teaching her how to use a new tool that is going into her pack for lighting fires. And this is Tinder on a rope that's put out by Industrial Rev. And when I first got these, I wasn't really sure if I'd like them or not. I absolutely love them. It is basically pine that is super infused with sap. Basically have pitch in your pocket. And the way that this works is you build yourself a little tinder pile here, and you just want to get small shards just like this, just working your knife real slow. Now obviously we would want to have more that we add to this, larger kindling, even larger tinder. Start moving up in size of the type of wood that we would put on here. But I just want to demonstrate using this specific tool. Abby is over here working with hers, and what she needs to do is she needs to move all that in a little bit tighter, closer together, very gently. If you've got any kind of wind, you want to try to have your back to the wind. Right now I've got the wind coming across me. But you want to have your back to the wind so it helps to shelter it. That's why I've got the rock here right now to help with that. Now, we often will have participants like cotton balls, moss, other objects like that. This is probably one of the harder tinder piles to get started. So here we go. See how it starts to just build up. And of course I could start laying. That one may be a little too big right there, but we'll see what happens. And I could even feed this off of other small chunks that I have. Just add those in there. We'll see if Abby can get hers going. Now the knife that she's using probably is not primed for this, but that's right now that's the knife that she's authorized to use, that she's mastered. And so that's why she's using that one versus a knife like what I've got right here. As she grows, we'll move her into a different knife. For more information, make sure you check out the website, www.adventureiq.com. Until then, we are out.